Welcome in my toilet store. How can I help you?
Hello there. Your name is Jack, right? Well, let's just say I'm looking for something really specific.
Okay, look over there. Pick one and get out of here. We have Ben, we have inverted toilets, and my favorite, the most ecological toilet in the world.
What the hell, dude? When I said I'm looking for something specific, I meant one particular toilet. Here are the details of contract. Your goal is to find the golden toilet for me.
Ain't no way I'm doing this. What do you need a golden toilet for anyways?
Cause it's made of fucking gold, idiot. I will pay you. And I'll let you pet my cats.
Cats?
Of course, the damn doors are locked. I really shouldn't go down there. Yeah, ain't no way I'm going down there. What? Where am I? This place already looks like it has been here for ages. So you're telling me that I can find some stuff here? That's not possible. What the fuck is that? Oh, that's really bad. So you can't shit yourself anymore? That's fucked up, buddy. I think he might want something. So you can't shit yourself anymore? That's fucked up, buddy. Oh, that's really bad. Thank you. Okay, so this castle is haunted. Great, that's exactly how I imagined it. All right, I get it. I shouldn't get close to that thing. I mean, who would have thought? If I ever came across it, of course, I'd give it a big hug right away. Yeah, that's totally how it works. Obviously, I'd be running away from it like crazy. I'm not that stupid after all. So other explorers have been here, but they had to stop because of that creature? Not a fan of wine myself, but the castle's secrets and history are too tempting to give up. I'll have to be cautious, but I'm determined to uncover the full story of this place. Fine, I'll bring you some. This place must have been full of life and charm in the past. I might uncover some interesting stories here. must have been terrifying. The creature with acid and the accident with the ceiling. I need to be careful with every step here. The warning in the note makes me even more curious about what this castle holds. I have to be cautious and wise to avoid the fate of other explorers. Thank you. residents of a nearby village. Here I come to bring the peace and the long-forgotten toilets. For my name is Jack the Pig Slayer the First.